Moving like the speed of sound, feet can keep on the ground, can't stay in one place, keep moving like a bullet train, like a bullet train. Like the speed of sound. We can keep on the ground. Can't stay in one place. Keep moving like a bullet train. Like a bullet train.
So they're not doing a roofing then?
They were busy talking about Live for Speed or something, so I'm guessing they're not doing it.
So we'd guess no.
There's no actual like admin in there to lead it, so.
Fair enough.
To be honest, it's quality time anyway. I'm gonna fire my stream up, I think.
Turn that alarm off.
Cool, and that should be live.
So, gonna go with that setup that we had a minute ago, then.
Okay, cool.
I haven't changed anything, so.
Yeah, I think for me it's keeping the rear tires alive. That's the problem. I'm struggling with. After I get to about 4 or 5 laps, they just get too hot. So I can get around that, then the pace is good. So, yeah. I'm really hoping the 21.8s that Kel and Herlock have done are not race fuel.
Nah, they'll be quality fuel. I reckon I could probably do 0.2, 0.1.
Yeah. Fair enough. Make sure everything loaded up. Good. And now we wait. It's 9 o'clock now, so... I don't think setting the weight mat's going to make them go any quicker. He has missed quite a few races. He must have missed at least two or three now because of his real life racing he's doing. Tell you what, I can have a look. He's missed three. I don't know, Matt. You tell me. You're an admin here. You can explain that one to me. Because I have no clue. There we go. There we go.
Log building finished. Data logging enabled.
Right. Yep. That was a nice line, Hammond. The last. Neither of them. All right, come on, mate. Thank you. Should do. Assuming they don't leave, it should be transferred. I'm actually, yeah, really struggling to see cars in this.
Building finished. Data logging enabled.
They light up as well. Well, I did not want to go into that call. There's certainly more time there. What are you on at the moment? This car is just crying out for a bit more front downforce.
Data logging enabled.
What's wrong? Oh no 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 no! Certainly better than where I am now, but it's just about nailing it. And I'm not doing it at the moment. Yep. I'm 6/10 where I was in practice. I got a big gap behind me if you want to pack up. Out of here. I'm direct behind, yeah. So I've got a gap of about one corner and a straight. Alright, that's not stopping. Okay, I got. Okay.
he'll be finished.
Come on. It's alright. Found 3.5 dents in that last lap. On pretty short tyres. So. He'll do a 22.3. Thing is, like, Phil and you, the only two rear wheel drives in the top 10. Now, you're a four times champion. Phil has a very good setup from someone who isn't in this league. The rest of the rear wheel drives are all below the top 10. Well, that's a concerning post to see there from Rob Taplin. Lights in the mirror are not... not <shy. laughs> They are for me as well, but they're not as in your face as I thought they would be. Just making it a little hard to see people around you, but... I guess that is what it is. Did Dan get pole? Fair play.
Yeah. To be fair, I said that would happen.
Yeah. But I'll be back momentarily. And back. Yep. I know, this is like his first time he's raced at Rockingham, though, which he was telling me. He's not enjoying it here, which I don't blame him. It's not my favourite track either. But the good thing is, like, the four cars in front of me are all front-wheel drives, so operation good launch to jump them. So race one. I have no idea how much fuel we need. This is awkward. I'll suss that out in the... recon maps. Yep. Where's the pit lane entry on this track? Because I have no idea. Is it? Before, is it like after the first part of the chicane, you hang a left? go straight on there. Out fucking standing. Brilliant. Right, okay. Hold on, I've got an idea. I'm going to flick through the track cameras and see if I can find it on there. Where is that? Right, so that's the final chicane. Yeah, you're right, it's sharp left after the final part of the chicane, I think. Oh, okay.
Attention, grid, all non-essential personnel leave the grid now.
It's 16 laps, correct? Enable. So, counting the 24 get you one or two recon, and you'll just be enough. 26 is perfect. Just what I'm gonna go on. Right. So let's flick the camera back on. Headlights on.
Data logging enabled.
I don't think we have many secrets to give away, to be honest, Matt. It's not exactly a good setup. Actually, yeah, knowing this mod. We seem to dart straight out the pit lane over the grass, so... I'm not quite sure. I'm going to do a practice start after the hairpin. Trying to think where the best place is, and then I'll see how much time we got left. Yeah, I'm just not trying to push the tyres too much. But it's just... for me, it'll be temperature based, and I'm doing increased wear because of the temperature. So I'm just not pushing it too much, to be honest. Just keep it nice and easy. Right, let's do practice start. Right hand side. Just gonna let the traffic go. That's quite a bit of bog in that one. So 113, I'm gonna go to the grid. I don't need to go around again. Yeah. Doesn't really matter, to be honest, you're gonna lose temperature either way. Watch out on as you come up. Oh, you're on the grid anyway. I was about to say there's a couple of people stopped quite close to the final corner. Yeah, I'm yet to find a time where the recon lap has actually been of service, apart from on a really short lap, to be honest. So, Chuggy and Parker behind me. Phil's up there. Yeah, watch out for Phil at the start. He'll have a, obviously, rear-wheel drive launch, so... Luckily, it's super wide here. So I'm going to try and get down to the inside, to be honest. into turn one. I don't really want to be on the side sphere. You shouldn't. But there you go. As proved yesterday, you can outstart a rear wheel drive if you try. It's not what I need to hear. Yeah, it's going to be the worst at the moment with all the lights and cars on the grid. Right, so I've got Hammond next to me, okay. Is that the last few coming through now? Got Herlock, Cooper, and Brando. Oh, is Brando in front of me? Okay. Negative, he's behind Phil. Sit with the hammering on. Sure, that's everybody. He has, he just went past me. So I don't know. He should. Huh? Ah! Ah! No, Benton's pending an open session. So he must have not gone to the grid or disconnected or something? Oh, we're going anyway! That was a lot better prep to start. Okay. Good. Best of luck, mate. Yeah. Brandau is jittering all over the place. Really bad, well, it's not bad ping, but he's just very jittery. Great job. P11 at the moment. I got held up by Brandau for most of the first lap, so I couldn't make the moves I wanted. It's alright, mate. Rear wheel drive's OP. That was really stupid, Brando. No need to break that, mate. No need. But thank you for the two positions. Hey, that was some lovely braking there, Cut. Won't be doing that one again. I came off into the hairpin, made a dive to try and cut under Morby, and the front right just locked up and speared me back into the wall. He's P8. I'm P9. So that's given me a bit of damage to my car. That was a bit stupid of me, but oh well. Live and learn. Yeah, I'm just struggling for rear traction now at the moment. hurting me because I sort of get close to Morbi and then I just lose any grip. Can make it all back. Phil is so much goddamn faster through sector 2. That thing is hooked. Phil. Took half the track, but and now here comes the understeer. Fucking brilliant. Tell you for free, my front right is not good. 76. It's because it's under rotating into all the hairpins. Just to get the car stopped, it's. Car is quick. It's lively, but quick. I think for the low speed we're a lot better. It's the high speed, it's that sector 2 where it's just the really long corners that we can't keep the momentum through. I was struggling like crazy behind Phil through there, and I am behind Ben Lewis because the car's just understeering from me and I'm having to back out. So is he now. Come on, Ben, don't do this. Don't bat me into Phil. Oh, yeah, they're really slow. Fuck. Yeah, cool. Thank you. Yeah, well, that's really stupid of you, Ben. Right, P7. Why Tony's defending well on that far back, but okay. He's gonna regret that line. Tony looks like he's struggling with tyres. Had no choice, or something, or... Yeah. Yep. Yeah. Oh, wow, Tony. Open your fucking eyes, Jesus. Come on. I really don't know what that was. Turn three, I was quite clearly alongside of him, showed my nose, brake late on him, and he continued to turn for the apex. He really needs to learn not to do that, because that's becoming a bit of a repeated trait now. Yay, right. We'll be reporting that one. What a map. Waiting for him to turn into me. Oh no, he saw me this time. Lovely. Wasn't that hard, was it? Now you're off the track. Hold on. See, it's great when people use the mirrors. Are you P2 or 1? Nice. P6 here, so good team score at the moment. Yeah, same. Both hairpins. Ooh, get off the car, get off the curb, that's not cool. I didn't want to creep up through the final corner. A firm same hit, two to go. I've got some form of flat spot somewhere. I can feel it. Front right's at 51. Thank you. Yeah. Meant to be really careful of it because the rays are not happy. Yep, same here. That was a nasty lockup. Come on, final corner. Oh, I'll take that. Well done, mate.
Log building finished.
That was more the 7th Parker and 10th, ouch. Oh, Vettel was the 3-place penalty for, yeah. Lol. Watch now is... Even though it's a consistent ruling for once. The tweet from the head writer at the German paper Amos. He's put, it's official, game over, 3-place grid penalty for Vettel after failing to slow down under red flags in FP1. Mercedes can begin their Hamilton Championship party preparations for Sunday. Savagery.
Bit of a dodgy move that. No, it's a touring car move. You left the door open wide enough, I put my car in it.
Oh, game crashed. Amazed.
That's fine.
And that's the wrong password, Ben. Let's try that again. Tell you what, once it's doing that, I'm going to go and run and grab a glass of water. So,
if you see a car in front of you, not making the apex,
yes,
and you're better on brakes,
yes,
you put your car in the gap, don't you?
Yes.
Well, there you go.
Which is what I did to get past Phil, I think it was. Left it wide at the final of the game, so I just shot up the inside.
Ian understeered at the hairpin, so I stuck my car in the gap.
Brilliant. Right, back in a sec. Okay.
I haven't got.
Oh, it's still going. Warm up. Okay. Oh, so you haven't got the results, have you? That's problematic. You could just ask English. I may actually use two recon apps this time if I could wait. Sweet. Six Cooper, McLeod, Mason. Okay. See how many I got. Yep. But he's going to have more weight. Obviously, you're going to have max weight, but he's going to have a. Wait this time, and you won't have practice for that. Although equally, you haven't as well, so.
Well, I haven't practiced with anything, so it makes no difference to me.
Yeah, he was. Groovy. Just do it as the recon starts. Oh shit, I'm on hard tires. Fuck, change that! Yeah! Now that was close, and now I really don't want hard tires and weight. Oh god. This is not gonna go well. If I can pull down to like 12th and hope for a top 12 reverse, then we're good. But there's no way I'm going forwards. Like a lot, so a lot more on hards in this race.
Enable.
So yeah, Dan's on hard, Phil is on hard as well. Oh, sorry. Should tell you what, they don't feel too bad. I think the weight in the car is actually helping just, keep the rear planted a bit, actually.
Yeah. I've just messaged Dan that I've raced him enough to fully expect what I did to him back. Because how we've raced.
You know what, if that recon laps anything go by, I am happy with these hard tyres.
I know the front wheel drive folk aren't.
I think it's the combination of that and the weight that's helping. I'm gonna go to grid, I think, actually.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna go to grid as well.
I was quite happy with that. So I am outside.
Yeah, they don't feel too bad, do they?
I feel. I'm hoping they don't warm up as much as the mediums, in which case it solves my issue. If they don't do that, then we're golden.
I'm starting inside then.
Yeah, P1 is inside.
I'll do the weights again once I get to the grid.
Yep. Tony Barker hasn't got any headlights on, brilliant. Mr. Matt Richards. My only worry is the start on hard tyres may be interesting.
What was that?
I'm just saying the start on hard tyres may be a bit worse. I want to jump both the calamities if I can. I'm basically going to have to. I want to drive down to the inside, so.
Oh.
What's the O for?
I think I may be about to debunk our whole setup.
Okay. Don't say it on stream, but I'm intrigued. By debunk, do you mean fix? As in, make amazing?
No, I'll message you in a minute.
Okay. I'll have a look after this race, just remind me.
Straight answer would be grand right now.
24 seconds. All right. Hold on a second.
Come on, whenever you reply. I'm just gonna have to check that afterwards.
Where did you message?
I haven't messaged you.
Oh.
I'll tell you in a second.
Okay.
Can you see your phone?
Negative.
Oh, don't worry.
Okay.
I looked at my stream and saw that Andy had commented asking if the car felt improved. So I was like, wait, are we using the new BMW then?
So we are, but they didn't list any physical changes and it doesn't feel different at all.
No. So that's why I asked, because I assumed from what he said that it was the new one.
No, it's not.
I was like, well, that's...
Unless they didn't put it in the patch notes, but it feels
So I messaged in the chat that me, Matt and Andy have and asked, yep, are we using the new BMW tonight or not? And Matt said that we're not. So that's all right.
Okay.
Because I was worried because I saw Andy say, oh, any improvements? So I was thinking, well, it feels exactly the same. I was still having the same issues.
What you're saying is, there's an update ready to go and they haven't bothered giving it to us.
Not quite.
Or is there an actual reason why?
I think it still needs to go through more testing. That's probably why Matt hasn't put it in.
Okay. That's fair enough then.
Come on, Dan!
Yeah. All it needs is just a bit of front downforce and then that solves half the issues. So we can actually get it round a corner.
Yeah, I can back them up just as much as you, mate.
The double stack is real.
Yeah, Dan pulled like 2 seconds behind me on the straight after the hairpin.
Oh, amazing. That's a legal grip position. Okay, lovely.
I know, you could go so far forward.
So far forward and so angled. Amazing.
I've just had a message off of Andy saying apologies for the confusion. No problem. I panicked and the car felt didn't...
You had me worried when you said it did, yeah. And I'm like, it doesn't feel anything. Right. Good luck, mate.
Yeah, good luck. Toodaloo! Oh, rear brakes locked a bit there.
Thanks, that Cooper. Oh, Phil, no, come, wow, come on. Can't just barge your way through, jeez.
Okay, I really need these hard tyres to warm up now. Oh shit, I'm on the curb. Thing is, I know exactly what's not going to happen behind me. And that is, I know that Lewis isn't going to overtake Dan. Although out of the two, Lewis is the one in the championship fight. I think I'm getting lag.
I just had a little bit up into the turn 2 hairpin.
My inputs feel really weird and I don't know whether it's the hard tyres.
Do you use borderless for R-Factor 2?
Yeah.
Make sure you've clicked on your R-Factor 2 screen, make sure it's in focus. If you can reach the mouse. So you try and do it without minimising the screen or something. Yeah, I take everything back about these hard tyres.
Yeah, they should.
They feel comfortable, they're not quick.
And they're super slidey on the rear. Oh, really?
Yeah, fuck the short shift is real. What?
He's managed to tuck up under me.
Okay. Slow car through turn one somewhere.
Whoa! The jitters are real.
Oh, no, 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 Kev, no, no, come on. It's absolutely mugged by English, fair play. Fair play, sir. Yeah, I'll be honest with you, I'm just going backwards right now.
I feel like I am.
Really hoping these come into their own at the end of the race.
Yeah, because they're shit at the moment.
Yeah, I've got absolutely nothing. The only place I'm closing is the chicane again, because I can break later than everybody.
Were they like this the last time you used them this season?
I can't remember the last time I used them.
Who is stopped at turn one?
No idea, but they're off the
grass. It's Malwee, he's just sat there.
That's a bit stupid, isn't it? Oh, English! Oh, no! Oh, he took out Phil into the braking zone. Looked like a complete mistake, but just a misjudgment and spun him. That's, lucky. Well, that was a bit of a freeze.
Can't get the power down.
Yeah.
Sometimes it just feels like I'm driving in slow-mo.
Yeah.
And out of the last corner, our car is shite.
Yeah. It's the bump in the track is really not helping. Meanwhile, on Mal Witt watch, he's still sat there in turn one.
Whoa!
You right?
Can't just move across like I'm not fucking there.
I just saw Calamity off.
I was keeping it tight coming up to turn the right hander after the hairpin.
Yeah, I saw.
And he just decided to move across. I'll double check that, but I'm pretty sure I didn't move. If I did, apologies, but...
Come on, power down, come on.
Lol, about to get mugged.
He's still there on your outside.
The thing is, the car's so loose on the exit.
Yeah. Yeah, I've got Park all over my arse, and I know he's on softer tyres, haven't we?
Things, it looked like Lewis had saved it on the grass, and then it just seemed to get stuck in the gravel.
But Lewis, what are you doing?
These hard tyres are shit. To be fair, I was stacking them up on the inside.
No. Lewis just fucks me there.
Finally? Do you mean Ben Lewis or Lewis McGlade?
Ben Lewis, sorry. I think he went for a little bit of a lurk on Cooper into the hairpin. Didn't work, so he just stacked up.
Yeah. To be fair, I was at the front of that stacking him up, so.
Thanks, Matt!
Sorry! Oh shit, path, understeer, path, understeer. Right. Oh.
Keep it tight, keep it tight, keep it tight.
These tyres are so bad!
I really hope they come into their own here, this race, because at the moment they are not as good as I hoped they would be. Oh, fuck. Yeah, now we're just drifting through the whole sector too.
I know, it's great, isn't it? It's great fun!
Yeah, I didn't come here to do beat you drifting.
Understeer. Oversteer, understeer, oversteer. I'll have to check back on the stream for my wheel movements, but I'm pretty sure I didn't move when I was next to Lewis.
Yeah.
I saw Dan trying to sneak up in the same place, so I was staying straight so that I'd keep Lewis tight to the corner and then try and sort of swing out and then go around the outside. So that's why I wasn't moving. Yep. I'm pretty sure I stayed straight. If he wanted to move left, then 50-50, but if I did turn, then I'll fully accept that. Oh, shit.
Oh, come on. Turn in.
Sad react only.
Seeing that distracts me.
Where is McGlade?
I don't know if he's on the back of the train I'm in. Don't do it, Parker.
No, he looked to be off quite far when I looked in the mirror.
He was off by a way, yeah. Parker, no!
To be fair, the gravel there is horrible, so...
Oh, come on, car!
As soon as contact was made, I tried sort of turning out of it, but...
Yeah. Yeah, no, I like that Apex 2 car, but the scenic route was not appreciated.
Thanks, rear tyres. Didn't want grip anyway. T6 is guaranteed reverse, right?
Yeah. Why is that?
Just wondering.
Don't do it, Parker. In an ideal world at this point, Chuggy, you could start fighting, but...
Is there a gap between Ben Lewis and you?
Of about a second. No, not even that. Oh yeah, sorry, yeah, 1.6. Then it's me and two others. Oh, car, come on. Grip. Why, are you thinking of letting them pass and looking for P6 or something? So that's where I am.
I was thinking more P5.
I mean, it'll be more favourable in reverse.
I'll run my race as it is, and I'm not going to go out of my way to let him through.
Yeah.
39k would be a lot nicer than 57. These two are just going to take each other out instead. Oh
yep,
shit.
I mean, I'm okay with that, but... I'm hanging on by my freaking fingernails here to...
What would you rather, P3 and P6 or P5 and P6?
Well, you know me, I prefer a P3 and P6.
I'm just trying to think of the results, because if I can start ahead of...
It's going to help you out race 3, right? Because you're going to be on less weight
than
a better reverse grid, so it's down to you. I mean, I'm only just keeping up with you guys. So you're not going to be under threat from me. I'm too busy having to rear gun, so...
Well, that's what I'm thinking.
I think if they go for a crazy lunge, don't fight it, put it that way.
Oh shit, no, I've just understeered through turn one anyway.
Well, there you go, your decision is made.
Well, Cooper's on mediums, so...
Yeah. We are literally the drag trains right now.
Yep. Although I think the thing that was possibly helping Ben Lewis was me holding Cooper up.
Yep.
Ooh! He's slow through that apex. Ooh! I didn't want that!
He's looking.
Yep.
Parker runs so much later into the hairpin, it's unreal. Right, now Ben's holding me up. Fuck.
In the middle sector, that's not down to me, sorry.
No, that's not your fault at all. He had a crap middle sector.
He does every lap and then he just claws it back on the straight.
Yep. It was a combination of him having a bad sector and me having a okay sector compared to Parker. Exactly what you're going to do, Parker. You're going to try and send it down the inside. Don't understeer. Keep going.
Thing is, that's what I was trying to do to Lewis.
Yeah. Oh no, don't understeer that. Come on.
Oh shit. What lap are we even on?
14.
Okay.
2 to go at the line. Come on, Ben, you're gonna have to get a move on. No. Fuck.
I don't know whether you'll get my slipstream, I think you're too far back.
No, I'm fucked it. I gotta hope that Parker washes out. She may do. Okay, yeah, that's weird. Or you could just break. Oh, keep it tight. Come on. Yes. No, come on, Parker. That's not cool. Sorry, I see you got passed then.
That's alright. Like, sucks, but. Oh!
Cooper's off. We're P4 now.
Kind of happily settled with this.
Oh, he hasn't. Oh, come on! Can't do that! Can't leave a gap and then just shut it halfway along. Oh, Parker, that was silly.
And my rear is gone. My rear right.
What do you mean, gone?
Anytime I lean on it, it just goes.
Right, Parker's going to be in trouble for turn 2 hairpin. He just didn't stop and ploughed into Cooper. Which has gifted me P5, which I didn't really want. I wanted that reverse grid.
Oh, fuck.
I'll have to live with that. Gotta make a couple of corners. Nice and easy, I won't pressure.
Both rears.
Just be careful. Exit of the final hairpin. Not hairpin, chicane. Easy. There you go, good shot, mate.
Well, I didn't really want P4, but we'll take it.
Oh, my word, that was... That was tough.
Oh, okay.
What's that?
So Lewis assumed that I would go to the outside. I was keeping it tight and just pulled across. Nah, he's on the curb and comes over to the left. I'm going to the right-hand side of the track because I'm going to keep him tight, and he just comes across.
Okay.
Thing is, I was going to try and cover Dan off at the apex. Because I had to slide out of turn one, which is why I ended up so far to the left, and I started pulling back towards the right to leave him a car's width, and he started coming across, so it just sent him off.
That thing with me and Phil, that was my fault. Well, I say my fault, it was more racing. So what we need now is a P6 reverse. Ah, crap, reverse grid is 11.
You're P6, right?
Yeah.
No, you're P5.
P5, even, sorry. That grid looks fine.
Yeah, I'm not doing great.
Oh.
I'm doing right.
Okay. Right, sorry, yeah, P5. Brands India after this, isn't it? I think.